Klaus Kolkova, and good afternoon for all the people watching this video. Let me introduce myself. My name is Shevtsov Alexey. I'm a student of Bauman Moscow State University. My faculty called Informatics and Control Systems, and my specialization is designing and technology of computer systems. I'm afraid that if I start to tell you something about modernization or educational problems, you will turn this video immediately. So I promise not to overload you with extra information. I think now I should give you some reasons of my application. The motto of OPUS, the Open University School of Law, says that it can help me to move the cute nature of science. It allows me to look beyond the technological frontier, and I suppose that it's extremely important for an engineer to look at a few steps forward and to predict technological trends in technology. I hope that your wonderful teachers will help me to navigate in our rapidly developing world of technologies. On the other hand, I'm sure that I'll meet there a lot of interesting people with a broad vision, and maybe we can create a team and come up with a project or startup in near future. And one of the main functions of Skolkova is to establish the communication between business and science and to commercialize the scientific achievements. So I'd wanted to know how it can be done. The main areas of Skolkova's interest is IT, biomedicine and power engineering, and I'd really want to learn more about them. If you're still watching this video, thank you for your attention, and let me summarize. I hope that the OPUS can give me a unique experience, a wonderful friends. It can show me possible directions of my growth, and can evaluate the level of my competence. And of course, I want to learn from our best scientists. I want to thank you for giving young people such a wonderful chance. Thank you very much, and meet you in Open University School.